Personally, I really enjoyed the hard rock era of the band. It was, and I loved that whole phase of music, all you know, right through from the late 70s, I guess, right through the 80s. You had bands like Triumph and Journey and AC/DC and you name it. I mean, there was just band after band after band that would come, play a concert, be sold out or pretty close to sold out in most markets. And radio was great because there were songs. It was not just a bunch of what I call noise now, you know, unfortunately. That's how I view today's music. But I used to enjoy listening to the two other bands' music, Van Halen. I mean, the list is endless of quality acts with quality musicians. So I would say, yeah, I'm my favorite time and what I would really like playing is the is kind of the 80s hard rock. I'd love to be in a Journey cover band, actually.